It's rocking the red here once again at Capital One.
The on-ice officials tonight, the referees are John McIsaac and Kelly Sutherland, Julian Fournier and Matt McPherson. Wilson works back through center. Washington plays its second consecutive game without its captain. Alex Ovechkin is in the building, but he's not dressed for play. As Dmitry Orlov gets crunched by Pulak. Sprong sneaking out, fires, he scores! Daniel Sprong!
Is a beautiful dart to the top shelf. Look at the work down low. The Islanders get caught in the outside. Poor defense, and Sprong makes them pay in a big way. Dmitry keeps the puck alive. Sprong picks it up and puts it top corner against Sorokin before he's even broken a sweat. The Caps have a 1-0 lead here in Washington. That's what he's all about, Joe, is generating offense. They need someone to step up if they're going to stay in this hockey game.
Oshie looking for Mantha. That's kicked away by Sorokin. He put a crunch onto Matt Martin. Chara sets it. Jensen will walk in and fire. Stopped by Sorokin.
He could have taken a couple of more steps, Joe. There was no one around him in white. Poor coverage once again for the Islanders in their own zone.
A riding shotgun with Nelson. Raffles feed looking to Orlov. Orlov between defenders and right to the goal, melted by Sorokin. Did not play in the game Saturday and now is not dressed as the backup. As Kuznetsov sneaks out and fires, Sorokin challenged well there. Took that one up high around the mat. Eberle's return pass was boarded by Chara. Eberle's sneak attack swiped by Vanacek. Vitek confidently at the top of the crease there. Long wrister that's deflected wide. Braden Coburn in the lineup, a veteran pair, teaming up with Andy Green, who fires here off the blocker of Vanacek. He saw it all the way.
That's close to 2,000 games experience with those two guys minding the blue line for the Islanders.
Barzal slamming on the brakes, circles the cage, feeds the front, and Vanacek was waiting at the post for the denial there on Green. Pulak's clearing attempt with help from Clutterbuck. Pulak racing ahead, 3-on-3, he'll fire, and Vanacek confidently traps that against his pants with a glove. Ahead to Clutterbuck, then Cizikas working wide. Slap shot, an easy stick save for Vanacek. He put the rebound into the meshing. He's waiting along with Green. Caps fourth line still buzzing. Nick Dowd plays it to the point. A long slapper that's dipping down in front from Van Riemsdyk didn't get through. Garnet Hathaway towards the cage, blocked in front. Follow-up chance. Sorokin made the stop on Hagelin, and then Sorokin swallows up the rebound.
Chips it to Hagelin, who gets a good shot. That's one. Then Dowd on the backhand. And Sorokin did a nice job making sure he didn't fumble that puck off his body. The first one, pads and gloves. The second chance from Dowd, not a whole lot of mustard on it right there.
Which has not been disclosed yet. Pulak towards the front, deflected by Zajac. Set it up there. Great stop. Vanacek with a beauty on Palmer.
Toughest one of the period by far.
On the go, it's Oshie. Trying to curl and drag. Follow-up chance. Sorokin made the pad save on Backstrom. Kuznetsov. He saw Sprong out of the corner of his eye, but couldn't get the pass ahead. Barzal hits the brakes. Eberle dribbles one to the doorstep, and it's covered by Vitek Vanacek. Pulak is there to punch this back towards the line. Sherry has him. Sherry knifing in on his backhand. Puts on the deke. Ran out of racetrack. There's a penalty coming up. A slap shot that was sent there by Carlson.
All stems from a hard play by Sherry. And look at in front. You have a real nice play. Going to the net was Raffle. And that's what we've learned about Raffle. And that's what everybody, his scouting report is. He likes to get to those tough, dirty areas.
8 regular season get-togethers between these two out of the Mass Mutual East. It's the NHL on NBC Sports Washington. We shout out thanks to all the men and women in our technical crew for a job well done. We look forward to a busy week with them. Caps and Islanders tonight. Pittsburgh Penguins come in for a pair as the week progresses. Wilson with an early chance. Sorokin made a pad save. Wilson cuts in, fakes. Moves around Cizikas. Cizikas takes him down to the ice. Sherry popping up with a loose puck. Raffle for Jensen. Back to Raffle once more. He fires. Sorokin made a pad save. Gaining ground with Dowd's cross-corner dump. Hagelin after Green. Hagelin gets there first. Centering pass was angled away by Sorokin. Down fires. Sorokin made a blocker save. Oh, she follows. That's the inside of the post.
Time for our BMW ultimate moment.
And it's a good passing sequence. And then a quick turnaround by Dowd, who swings one to the net off the shoulder. This one off the pipe on the follow-up from TJ Oshie. One more look at Oshie's shot. Notice no transfer of weight, all in his upper body and his arms, Joe, to get that shot with some velocity through the goaltender.
Coach Peter Laviolette, who does not have Alex Ovechkin on his top line left wing due to injury. Sprong feeds, Wilson sets it, give and go with Orlov. Nice glove save by Sorokin.
The center circle, Joe, he's not even moving and they haven't blown the whistle yet.
Slow to get back into defensive posture. Alone there, Vanacek made a fine stop on Zajac.
In the penalty box with Chara.
Settle it on the outside, Sherry, overlapping with Carlson. To the base of the boards, Eller has a backhand that's stopped by Sorokin. A follow-up chance that didn't get through. Raffle on his backhand. Getting that five-man weave involved with Orlov from the angle. Sorokin was pinned to the post. Sherry on the perimeter. Connor Sherry playing keep away on the boards. Great move. Carlson fires. It's broken up in front.
I want to play against Ezekas one-on-one.
They're in the lower bowl. I see them in the club level as well and definitely up top in the upper bowl. Mostly in the end zones and corners. Barzell swivels out, feeds it beautifully there. Vanacek made a fine save on Bailey.
It's a play by Barzell. Finds Bailey, number 12, right in the high slot, Joe. And he stayed with it just long enough, sort of shrugged it off the left side of his collarbone right there. Might have even caught a...
Pellick on the boards, Hagelin to the front. Hathaway gets to an angle and fires. Sorokin made the save, but he did not field the rebound very cleanly.
Yeah, thank goodness for his defense. He's thanking them right now. Flexion in front of the net. Hathaway trying to go top shelf there. Just spun around, shot it a little low.
Was a Flyers-Caps game. Right around 20 days ago.
And to go down and try to disrupt that play exiting their zone.
Hagelin accelerates into the corner. The veteran Andy Green is there. Hagelin looks to wrap. Pad save Sorokin. Letty does not allow the Caps out of the zone. This is punched away by Anthony Mantha. In stride, Mantha has the breakaway. Walks in, fires. Great save, Sorokin. Once more, Orlov has been skating confidently with the puck all evening long. Oshie dangles in there against Eberle, who made the strip. Follow-up, Mantha was dangerous again. Sorokin with the stop. Lars Eller and Raffel looking for an insurance tally now with 2.5 to play. We'll keep our eyes on Sorokin. See when he'll be lifted for the extra attacker. Carlson to the outside, Eller swivels one to the goal mouth. Sherry just jammed it wide.
To go wide, it was kicked away. Capitals down low. Sort of a misplay there by Eller, but it worked out fine, thank you very much, because it created a scoring chance. He's trying to look for Sherry clean. Clanks off the side of the net and actually gets out in front. So that's a good stop because Sherry was jolly on the spot.
Play the two-man game. Pollock lost the handle. Hagelin was there to badger him all the way. Through center, Backstrom with the empty net waiting. Great diving defensive play by Pollock.
Pollock made a mistake at the far blue line, then he makes a game saver right here as he dives with his right hand and keeps that puck out of the net. Or Nick and the boys would have been up 2-0. What a game saver.
Outlast the Isles for another 4.7 seconds. Eller chops at it. Pollock sends it out wide. Letty has no running room. And the Washington Capitals have a Vitek Vanacek 18-save shutout and a 1-0 win.